would be snowboarding and then camping later on with a nice little sit down by the fire roast marshmallows.
Mine would be camping and cooking floors. I know that's different, but I'm kind of a down-home kind of girl.
What up, Popstar? I'd have to say my idea of Valentine's would be this exact one, but on the beach. And surfing and fire on the beach.